Good afternoon, friends. Welcome to the mid-market update from the advisory desk. Today, the market opened on a very steady note, that is on a green note. It opened almost 190 points up on the Sensex because of the strong Asian indices, which took cues from the last overnight Dow Jones market, which ended up by almost 1.5%. There was 150 points jump in the market. Now, we had the U.S. GDP data came out at 1.8%. Versus the expectation of 2.2 or 2.4%. That was a range. It came a bit lower, and the market still cheered up that the data which came in slightly lower than estimates, that would kind of stop the US Federal Reserve Bank to kind of curtail on the bond buying program. So that's why the worldwide markets went in green mode, and they took it on a buying mode. Friends, coming back to the Indian market, stocks which are kind of in the green or the gainer side, we have M&M, we have SBI, we have DLF, we have Reliance, Sun Pharma, and oil and gas and pharma. I can just tell you that these are the kind of sectors which are on the gainer side today. In fact, we have a lot of stocks which are on the gainer side. But slowly and steadily, the market, which was up by 200 points, is now almost up by 140. Some stocks have given up gains. Tata Steel, which was up by almost 2%, is right now flat to negative. So what we are seeing here is the Sensex, the market is opening up, but the selling still persists on the higher side. So the stocks or the Nifty is not able to move up much because of that constant selling pressure from the FIIs. Stocks and updates, we have Gitanjali Gems. Again, hitting the 10% lower circuit, trading at 262.70 on BSE. No respite seen. First, it was down by 20%, then it hit a 210% circuit. Now, there are strong rumors that one clearing corporation house is offloading a big chunk of shares of Gitanjali because a broking house which had kept Gitanjali stock as a collateral to trade in FNO has not fulfilled their kind of bets. So that's why, to kind of cash in, they are selling that stock, and the stock is hitting almost lower circuit each and every day. Friends, there is also a report on JP Associates. The management has said that the cement division sale is not totally called off, and the stock has not still kind of taken positive by the investors or traders. It's stock down by 2.5% at 49.5 today. Friends, on the forex part, we have 60.60 as the rupee versus the US dollar. It has been one of the worst performing currency in Asia, kind of going down by almost 10% since May 1. Friends, couple of kind of data which I would like to mention here is FIIs from the June 1 period have sold almost 10,600 crore worth of equities. That is the second highest after October 2008. So you can imagine the selling pressure or the amount of selling the FIIs are doing in the market, which is kind of putting an indirect pressure on the market as well as the Indian rupee. That's all the news and updates we have. We'll get back to you more in post-market. Thank you.